let me show you how easy it is to adjust the bass cradle. We have a nylon belt that's controlled by a steel cam lock. You just pull the excess belt out, in this case, grab the spring lever, and then pull the belt through, and then you adjust the retaining leg out as far as you wish. And as you can see, by moving this leg in or out, you change the upper angle and the height of the arms.